Oh.
iPad. Now, wasn't it just yesterday that we spoke to each other?
It was yesterday, my lord.
Did you think about what I said? You know, it was Banquo who made your lives a hell for so long.
You explained it all yesterday.
I did that and more. Are you so pious to pray for this man who pushed you to an early grave? Who put your family into poverty?
We are men, my lord!
My lord, I have been kicked around so many times, I don't care what I do.
Right now, I'm sick. But Banquo's death is the cure.
I'm the same. I'm so sick of the bad luck and trouble in my life that I'd take any bet, as long as it would either fix my life or end it once and for all.
Well, as long as you know Banquo's your enemy.
Yes.
I can see the determination in your eyes. See what type of weapons you want. The gun. The knife. The coat hanger. The license. Oh, sorry. Never mind.
We have decided, my lord. We're in.
Choose your weapon. Very well. I will see you soon. The deal is closed. Banquo, if you're going to heaven, tonight's the night.
It's a nice day for a murder, right?
Oh, yeah.
Are we doing this exactly?
It's Macbeth. He's scared of Banquo, so we gotta make sure.
Yeah, what a way.
Oh, shit! Who told you to come here?
Macbeth!
We can trust him. He has the same orders as us.
And stay with us. There's still daylight in the sky. They'll be here soon.
Listen, I hear them approaching.
That must be him. The rest of the guests are already inside.
There's almost a mile to the palace gate. But Banquo, like everybody else, walks from here.
Here he comes.
Oh, that's him.
Prepare yourselves.
It's supposed to rain tonight.
And let the rain come.
Come here, kid.
Run, Fleance, run! No! You'll get your revenge one day.
Oh, you son of a...
We got one body, but the sun got away.
We failed in half our mission.
Well, let's tell Macbeth what we did accomplish.
You know your own ranks, so you know where to sit. From the highest to the lowest of you, I bid you a hearty welcome.
Thanks to your majesty.
I will walk around and talk with all of you. My wife will sit down, but at the appropriate time, she will welcome you all.
Oh, and do say welcome to all of our guests for me. As to me, all the guests are welcome.
And they respond to you with your hearts as well. The table is full on both sides. Soon, we shall toast together.
There's blood on your face.
It must be Banquo's.
Well, I'd rather see it on your face than through his veins. Did you finish him off?
Yes. Here he is!
Oh my god. You're not supposed to bring him here? Somebody's going to see you, you stupid halfwit! Get him out of here!
Oh, by the way, there's one more thing. Leon's escaped.
Well, the adult snake's dead. The young snake's still here. But for now, he has no fangs.
My royal lord, you were not entertaining our guests.
It's so nice of you to remind me.
Since a good digestion requires a good appetite, and a good health requires both of those, here is to good appetite, good digestion, and good health.
Why don't you have a seat here, Your Highness?
The table's full. There's an empty seat right here, Your Highness.
Where?
Here, my lord. What's wrong?
Which one of you did this?
What, my lord?
You cannot say I did this! Don't shake your bloody head at me!
Gentlemen, stand up. Our Highness is not well.
Oh, no. No worries, no worries. Continue eating your dinner. This is no big deal. This is just a mini fit. He's been this way since he was a child. Very sad. But pay no attention to him. Just keep eating. His convulsions will get angrier. This will only go longer if you keep paying attention to him. So just give us a minute. Are you a man?
Yes, and a brave one. Who dares to look at something like a devil?
Oh, nonsense! This is just another one of the hallucinations that you're having when you get nervous. Just like the floating dagger. Soon you'll look over and you'll calm down and you'll see that it's just an empty stool.
Look! Look over there! Look and see!
My lord, there's nothing there! Has your foolishness paralyzed you completely?
As sure as I'm standing here, I saw him.
My lord, our guests are waiting for us.
I forgot about them. Don't be worried, my most loyal friends.
Come, drink. Love and health to us all.
Hear, hear.
Go! And get out of my sight! There is no marrow in your bones and your blood is cold!
My friends, don't worry. This is just a strange habit. Nothing more. My apologies that it's ruining our pleasures tonight.
And things like this happen so suddenly, without making us all astonished. When I see you looking at these terrible things and keeping a straight face,
while my face has gone white with fear.
What things, my lord?
Oh, please, you mustn't stay. The king isn't well. Talk will only make him crazier. It is time to go. Don't bother leaving an order, friend. Come on, it's time to go. The king is not well. The king is not well.
Good night, my lord. I bid you good health.
Good night to all! Lords.
There's an old saying, death shall have its revenge. How late at night is it?
It's almost morning. You can't tell whether it's day or night.
What do you think about the fact that Macduff refuses to come to me when I call him?
Did you send for him, sir?
I have paid servants in every one of the Lord's households. But tomorrow I'll go see the witches. They will tell me more.
No. You haven't slept.
You're right. We are still beginners when it comes to crime.